Greetings, fellow adventurers. You are watching Gamer's Haven, where each episode is a journey through the wondrous realm of the human imagination. I am your host, the Curious Wanderer. This is Witcher 3, Part 15. And when last I uploaded, I believe Ciri was about to help the Baron fight a basilisk. So, let's see what happens, shall we?
While in Crookback Box, Ciri had happened on the crones. The Beastly Sisters took her in, then wavered, unsure if they should eat her or surrender her to the Wild Hunt. Ciri escaped before they could decide. Pursued by a spectral rider, she had fled into the swamp, where Geralt lost her trail once more. He now needed a new lead.
The trees!
A whirlwind. I love playing this Ciri. Come on. He's just like, alright.
Damn it! I can't leave him like that. Oh. Yep.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
I certainly hope not. It's brought me no small trouble.
Meaning?
I must flee. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanians' mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
Who was the letter to?
No one. It was like this one. Show that to those pricks at the crossing, and they'll let you pass.
This for me?
See no reason to make things harder for you? You seek your child, this letter will help.
Where'd you get these letters?
Haven't always led this pack of jesters. Served in the Temerian army once.
Redanians guard the crossing.
True. But with a bit of fame and a friend here and there, well, banners and heraldry don't mean so much.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could...
Spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her. Bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you. Which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you. But go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
I really want to see what this option is, but I'd feel bad refusing. I'm going to choose this one, and I may come back to this save later on and see what this does.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Down Warren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good.
Dare you! Skank. Sorry, we were slaughtering.
What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Don't know what an Ardle is.
Uma. Strange name.
Aye, strange. But he gave us no other.
You mean he can talk?
Hardly. It was like this. I asked what they called him. He sat there, not saying a thing, trying to stick a toe up his nose. So I grabbed his hand, looked him in the eyes, and asked, "What's your name?" Gave me this damn foolish look and stammered, "Oh, Uma?" And it stuck.
Doesn't look like a monster. But my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Must have been pretty desperate to play for that.
Ah, quit your carping, smartass. Someone wagered him, and we played. If anyone was desperate, it was the bugger's former master.
Funny story. How so?
Went to Novigrad once, to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern, and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Hilarious. Real side splitter.
Oh, you wouldn't know a good tale from a runny fart.
I just love Geralt's wry delivery. Deadpan.
Proper Baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter. And prove a good father to her.
Like you weren't. Sounds like he really regrets what he did. But you only get so many chances before people get tired of it and they shut you out forever. Quest completed. Family matters. And although, Destination Skellige, Novigrad Dreaming. Return to Crookback Bog. Here we go. Meet the Baron and Down Warren. This isn't really part of the main quest per se. However, I do feel it is appropriate.
I'll tell you.
To upload a clip where the Baron's story gets some closure.
Oi lad, fancy an outing to find that shoe thing.
Between the Smiths, lad. Get two, one.
So we're gonna go ahead and go straight to Down Warren. That old man sounds like he's about to die.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
We've got a merchant right here.
Spot a side of...
Trader, show me what you got.
Like to take a look.
Oh. This item has an exclamation point, which means that... it has a quest tied to it, and I now wonder how many merchants in this game sell items which have quests tied to them, and I never found them because I usually don't check merchants, to be honest. Let's read this book.
Farewell.
Quick. And wait a minute. What? I don't know. Usually an exclamation point means a quest waiting to be taken on, but I guess not this time. That's very strange.
Got their asses whipped like a Novigrad whore.
You.
Here we go. Going back to Down Warren.
What's happened here? Some sort of blasted vendetta. A beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. A horse fiend. Folk done went mad, lunged at each other, murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give him a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, 'tis what they said too, about the mare, meaning... That is the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Lass was leading him, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
That's that spirit I released from the tree. Feel kinda bad.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. All in. We've the swamp to cross and those cursed crowns to hunt down. Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?
The crones exist. You'll know that soon enough.
Exactly what
right.
I was about to say.
More likely some mad old wenches making mincemeat at peasant mines. Likely Anna agreed to stay with them. Care for them out of the kindness of her heart. Good as gold, that one. Always.
Oh yeah, good as gold. Cheated on you for 3 years. Sure, good as gold. Not the song I meant to use. When fighting drowners, it's always good to use Igni. They hate fire. And this game looks amazing as is. I just really wish that it had lived up to the original graphical standard that the product was meant for. I watched a video not too long ago, a comparison video, and it showed the swamp from previous footage. Looked absolutely amazing. Then it showed this swamp. And although this swamp still looked good, the old swamp definitely looked better. The way they had it looking before. You can look it up if you're curious.
Witcher, why are you here?
Witcher, why are you here? Call you later.
Witcher, change your mind. How much did my father pay you?
Don't think you have anything to fear. Brought your new friends with you.
I have no fear, for the Eternal Fire protects me.
Won't need to protect you from me.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
Why the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
I don't know.
Your business. I refuse to meddle.
Rightly so.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
And that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here.
Witcher, will you help us?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
'Cause we're still alive.
Search the village!
Baked and hot.
Mother.
Clean as a whistle. Fresh as a daisy. Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity. I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. Do you recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
Something's coming. Get ready.
What was that?
Wolves? Perhaps.
Didn't sound...
Wow.
Because what it wasn't. Get ready.
They shall kill me. Kill you.
Something
kill
unpleasant.
Come on.
A fire.
Crones are speaking. Empathically Come on.
You'll spoil our feast.
Oh! And this is where NVIDIA Hairworks really shines. The hair on these monsters. Let's see, I doubt... Spectres... I doubt the fiends are in my bestiary yet. I'm wondering what sign would work well on them. Nope. For right now... Apparently Axie is useless. On the easiest difficulty, this fiend is giving me a challenge. I'm almost dead.
You'll spoil our feast.
Almost got it.
What was that?
Looked a fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Bye. Bye for dinner. Mood bye.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell. It must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
Before we do anything, we've got to get her out of here. Crones know we've come for her. Might send another monster, something worse than a fiend.
I'll not go anywhere until you tell me you can help her. Break the spell.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crone's village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
I'm gonna try this one.
It's no use. Doubt a healer can do anything for her now. Doubt anyone can.
I must do something.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties. To the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher. Despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.
To let your father take her.
I'm not so sure.
We could do nothing more. Nor could the Witcher, if she can be helped. Only a learned sage would allow.
Perhaps you're right.
All right.
Men, we've had a hard day. The fight was tough. We're bros.
One of the best character-focused storylines I have ever seen in a video game is now at its end. Ooh, this is the Trail of Treats. The treats, however, do not glow red when I use my Witcher senses like they used to. Find a boat headed to Skellige. Apparently, the game thinks I should go to Skellige. Well, let's have a look, shall we? Destination Skellige. Novigrad dreaming in Ciri's footsteps. I'll tell you what, let's see here. Alright, so on the next episode, we'll be going to Novigrad to find the dreamer in the old house. And this marks the end of this particular video. Thank you for checking out my channel. If you liked what you saw, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and share. I'm your host, The Curious Wanderer, and I will see you on the next adventure. Happy gaming, everyone!